publish that in real time, and we will link it down below. But this morning, we are up bright and early to head to the airport.
Charles, bring me along!
Go away!
Thanks, babe.
Papa's back.
My baby made dinner for me.
You ate it all.
Yummy.
Green beans are bad for you and broccoli's bad for you.
So you got the shirt and the pants.
Yeah. Also don't got a lot of clothes. And you know, some of us have clothes to just be wearing. I'm one of those people. So that's the reason. I'm not gonna lie.
Stop.
Got my dog out here on his scooter. Teaching him how to scoop. Right now he's kind of just, he's kicking.
I'm practicing.
I saw. He almost got it. Yeah, I think that's the best part about being a dad, is just him out here having fun on his scooter, seeing how excited he gets, just learning something new. Kind of like being a dad. Call him Skateboard D. He's so cute, man. Oh, look at the turn. Look at the turn. Oh, you almost got it all. Babe. You gonna eat your cornbread.
Now you keep eating it.
What's mine is yours and what's yours is mine.
Right.
My dog, did you have fun on your scooter?
Yes.
Yeah? Is that your new favorite toy? No.
I will not replace Buddy.
Aw. Oh, Buddy's his stuffy.
Buddy.
Babe, can you feed me a piece of cornbread? No! Babe, I love you. I love you.
Me too.
You blind?
Yeah. Oh my God.
It's your turn now, Olivia. Time to find a bed before your eggs dry up.
Chuck, come!
So you're not gonna share?
Girls, you know. Oh my God. Go.
No.
Thanks, babe. You the real MVP.
I know.
I really didn't win any though. To this